Spain
emerging for this crucial group game here in the tournament, still in its relative infancy.
It is already developing into quite a spectacle, and that, of course, is what you expect from this, the greatest of all the tournaments. It has been terrific stuff so far, so let us hope that the trend continues here and there.
Well, the Estadio Alejandro Villanueva is definitely a venue with an old-school feel. It holds about 33,000.
The strains of the national anthem of Colombia. Colombia have chosen to go 4-3-3. Jim, how do you see it?
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised. And you need talkers in this team. You need leaders and people that are willing to organise things very quickly.
The whistle, and here we go. Fabián Ruiz. Gaya. Now it's Morata.
A buccaneering run from the defender. And he just whacks it away. Goes for goal!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
And it's played forward.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Fabián Ruiz goes looking to the keeper and tries something new. Ospina sends that a long way. Fabián Ruiz.
He's played him through. He's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Oh, it's a fine challenge and it goes his way. Hector Bellerin plays it long. I'll just put a stop to that. Colombia get it back again. Drives it towards the front. Falcao is flagged offside. Gaya goes long, and that's been lever clear. A chance to play it in.
His high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Sanchez can get it clear. Falcao finds himself eased off the ball. On it. A
again for a throw-in. Listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium. It's Morata. Ferran Torres.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Forward pass. Oh, good interception. Falcao. And the counter could be on for Colombia now. Plays it out to the flank. He's gone away. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Ferran Torres. Ferran Torres! It's being played forward. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. And it's Hector Bellerin. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Defending, but that'll do. Juan Quintero plays it forward. He's gone for it! Really well taken goal. A 2-0 lead, and they're firmly in control.
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that. Releasing the run on side proved the key ingredient.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Arias tries to get it forward quickly. Tries to dink it in, and he's there to cut it out. Rodri. Hector Bellerin. Ferran Torres. Morata. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. That's a spark.
The whistle goes to half-time. Reviews on the first half. It's looking pretty straightforward. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why give up from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Spain hit 2-0.
They are looking good.
Here we go again. Fabian Ruiz. Forward it goes. Keeper's ball. Hoists it forward. Falcao looks to get on the end of this. Rodri battles to win it back. Arias. Right through the middle. It's Falcao! It's off target and by quite a way.
Colombia are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
Colombia are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Hector Bellerin, Fabian Ruiz.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Let down by a lack of accuracy. Keeper's got good distance on that.
Morata, Hector Bellerin, cuts it out, Quintero, and here's Falcao, he has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Juan Quintero, it out to the wing. Spain with this two-goal lead, they're certainly looking much the more assured side. Arias does well there, alert. Ferran Torres, he spotted the run and played it through. And that has put pay to that. Good ball, it's found its target. Falcao. Decent looking ball. Gets away from his opponent.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on.
Fabian Ruiz, a scorer already in the game. Ferran Torres. Fabian Ruiz. Fabian Ruiz drives it forward.
Forward it goes.
Spain clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now.
And it's played forward, looking for space out wide.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Look at the defender bombing forward.
It's deflected over the goal line for a corner.
We have got changes here, from both sides in fact.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Shapes the shoot! Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Like 3-0
regret that. Let's make sure that that won't get through. It's Quintero. Well positioned to make that interception. Rodri. Balls out on the left now.
Played into space out wide.
He gets past his man. Goes for goal! And they are cruising away.
Time and space for plenty. He was never going for this.
I just think it's clever positioning from, clever movement. And when all of that is synchronized on the right path, that's what happens.
Made it 2. No doubt he's hungry for more. 3 without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Oh, what interception. Really alert to the danger. And that's it.
Spain. Irresistible here, dominant, utterly ruthless.
Only ever one result,
a comfortable win.
3 games, 3 wins. A 100% stroll through the group stage.
So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Spain are simply functioning free of pressure, as is their prerogative, because hard work had all been done.